Look at this. Dil Pakistan, jaan, jaan, Pakistan, dil, dil, Pakistan.
میرا نام الیگزینڈر ہے اور میں امریکہ سے ہوں.
ابھی ہم کدھر ہیں؟ کون سا شہر ہے؟ لاڑکی لاڑکان ہے.
6 مہینے پہلے میں نے اپنا رکشہ خریدا اور میں پورا پاکستان کا ٹور شروع کیا. Everybody was like, don't go to Pakistan, you're gonna die. And I was like, I am scared to death.
I did not expect this at all, so this is really cool.
Definitely, still mobs of school children.
Huge, this place is absolutely massive.
Discovered that, you know, Pakistan has a lot more to offer than what traditional media says about Pakistan. The whole trip took about 6 months, and it took me from Karachi all the way to Punjab. And I went from Sindh through Punjab all the way to KPK to Gilgit-Baltistan. The rickshaw broke down every single day. Like, every single day there was something wrong with it. If you're trying to scale some of the biggest mountains in the world with a vehicle that has 200cc and weighs, you know, over half a ton. So, yeah, it's pretty challenging. So I named my rickshaw Aloo, and that means potato. And the idea comes from actually my girlfriend, who suggested that, you know, why not the name Spud? Because it kind of sounds like spud, 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 spud when you turn it on. The biggest reason is Pakistan is one of the few countries that hasn't been overrun by tourism. You get to experience what real, true, like, Pakistani hospitality is. In addition to that, you know, you have some of the most beautiful places in the world in the northern areas, and then if you're into food, there's like more food than you can count. Very soon, I'm gonna be putting Aloo on an auction site. The cool thing about that is all of the money from the auction doesn't go to me. It goes 100% to the Bashad Dam. Imran Khan, my biggest wish is that I wanna take you on a ride in my rickshaw, and I'd love for you to join me in a rickshaw ride, and maybe that can help raise money for the Bashad Dam.